Hey everybody, Ultimate Life Form RB here, and welcome to part 18 of Let's Play Crash Bandicoot Warped. In our last part, we went through Future Frenzy, and we went through it through the entrance in the Hidden Warp Room, so we were able to get both gems in that level and the crystal, so that level is done for the time being, although we will have to go back and get the relic. And now it is time to take on the fourth boss of the game, Engine. So, here we go. And, as a change of pace, Coco gets her moment in the sun. Yes, we play as Coco for this fight.
So, you want to go a few rounds. When this is over, we'll see who's obsolete.
Yeah, whatever, Engine. You're gonna get your butt kicked regardless. Alright, here we go. This is probably my favorite boss fight in the entire game. And it's probably one of my favorite boss fights ever. I love this boss fight. I love a good shmup. So basically, this is the first phase of the fight. Basically, Engine is fighting you in a giant robot that's armed with missiles and Gatling guns. And originally, this was going to be in Part 17 after I did Future Frenzy, but Future Frenzy took longer than I anticipated. And I didn't want to risk trying to fight this guy and the video not fitting under the 15-minute time limit. So, yep, we're doing it right now. Basically, the key to this fight is keep your thumb squarely on the circle button. Don't stop shooting, and we just cleared the first phase. Now time for the second phase, which is a little bit harder and a lot crazier. I love this boss fight. This is like freaking Star Fox stuff. Which is just fine with me because I love Star Fox. Anyway, he has missiles, as usual, and he also has a weird yellow gem thing. I don't really know what it does because I don't let it sit for too long, but it's supposed to do something nasty if you let it sit for too long. And he also launches purple energy orbs at you. And wow, I'm not doing... I usually breeze through this fight. Anyway, oh well. I just took a hit, so... Come on. I'm just going to go ahead and say this right now, but Engine is actually, in terms of boss fights, Engine is my bitch. I have never lost to this guy, ever. And it doesn't look like I will now because I took away his deadliest weapons. He's got to deal with the missile launchers, which shouldn't be too hard, although he is sending out more at a time. Because he's basically down to his last legs at this point. Come on. Yes! And, oh god. Have a nice day.
Not again.
Yes, Engine, again. And we got a new weapon, the Fruit Bazooka. Now, some people are kinda love it or hate it with this upgrade. Me, personally, I like it. Alright. Engine is done. Fourth warp room down.
It's funny how history repeats itself. Yet again, Engine has failed to defeat you.
For this we must destroy you!
Oh, my aching head. I'm not feeling myself these days. So the end is in sight. Gather another 5 crystals, and again you will have foiled my plan. Or will you?
Oh man. Cortex has something up his sleeve. Alright, so, Engine has been defeated, and you know what that means, the final warp room is now open. And let's do a quick preview of the levels. Level 21, Gone Tomorrow. Level 22, Orange Asphalt. Level 23, Flaming Passion. Level 24, Mad Bombers. And level 25, Bug Light. Get through these five levels and then we'll finally be able to fight Cortex mano a mano. And actually, we are going to call it a part. Yes, another short part. Thought we'd go in there and take care of Engine right now. This has been part 18 of Let's Play Crash Bandicoot Warped. I am Ultimate Lifeform RB, and I'll be signing out for now. See you folks later.